guys, this no-holds-barred match is now underway.
No rules, no limits. These superstars are ready to throw all caution to the wind. Watching this is going to be like watching a car crash.
Absolutely. It's going to be great. He turns it around. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. Striking at will.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And this match will head back to the ring.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here. Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
That's a free throw.
He thinks he has it.
Going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty. He's taking some good hits.
Oh, man.
Positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Delivered back into the ring. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
Coming back in the ring.
Ooh, throat thrust. Ooh.
Picking up speed, building momentum.
Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Boom!
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Does he get it here?
One, two.
Oh, kick out! Kicked out, he kicked out!
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Hoist it up. Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
And that holds Cody back.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar.
the next level.
Lesnar can't believe it, and honestly, I don't know if anyone here can. Under any other circumstances, that would be it. It would be over.
Saw it coming.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
It's ripped into the table. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And Cody Rhodes reverses. Placing them into the corner. Makes him pay with a counter.
Cody Rhodes with his opponent.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
Breaking off from the ropes. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Knee right to the gut. Will it be? And he kicks out of the pin in one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
For Rhodes.
And more attacks. Oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
And a lot of pride. After everything, these 2 men have been
able to punch his way out.
Rhodes denies the attack. Oh, clothesline. Escapes in a nick of time. The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Bring out that kendo stick means he...
He wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person.
And what's up? What's up, Charles?
Cody's
eyes look glazed over.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that quarter.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.